goddamn button.
Push the goddamn button.
I'm the reason Kanye West acting like a fucking stuck up ass nigga. I should've known that nigga, bro. On God in heaven, when I was like 16, he was standing beside my tour van, and he was knocking on the window with his little Kanye glasses on, with his little Louis backpack, looking goofy as fuck. And they was like, yo, this Kanye West. I'm like, bro, I didn't know who he was. I was 16. He didn't have out all the hits that he got right now. So he opened the door, like my manager opened the door. He was like, say hey. I was like, bro, get the fuck out of my face, bro. I was on my laptop doing something before the show. We had a show, you know what I'm saying? Going to do a show. I was like, yo, you fucking me up. I'm trying to get my set list right. And ever since then, Kanye West been acting like, that's how he is now. Like all stuck up and like he a god and all that. I think I hurt that nigga feelings or something. Because before that, he never was like that. You remember the old Kanye? He was cool. He was chill. Ever since then, he was like, ah, ah, ah. I'm like, damn. I think I rubbed that nigga the wrong way. Yo, Kanye, if you see this, I apologize, bro. I did not mean to shit on you when I was 16, nigga. I was young. I was dumb. I apologize, bro. You know what I'm saying? I love your music. I'm a fan. You know what I'm saying? You know, we never spoke about that shit, but I know. Because since then, you changed, bro. You know? So if you watching this, bro, Kanye West, I apologize, my nigga, on God. I'm sorry. But I met with him, though, after that. I worked on his album. I worked on RoboCop Remix. Amber Rose was in the studio. What else I did? Me and Kanye was cool after that. This one, I was, like, 16. Nigga, when I was, like, 20, 21, we was in New York chilling, nigga, working on, what's the album? The Beautiful Twisted Dark Fantasy. I was working on the album with him. He showed me the movie when he in the woods doing all the goofy shit on the piano, the weirdo shit. I was there the whole time. He was editing the movie as I was watching it in New York. We riding around just me and him in Maybachs and shit, in the back of the Maybach, playing the album. Kanye cool. But ever since then, though, when I was 16, I shitting on him. That nigga turned into the biggest boy. That nigga turned into the biggest superstar, the biggest stuck-up nigga in the world. I'm like, the paparazzi come, get the fuck out of my face. You don't be seeing Kanye fighting with the paparazzi all the time? Yeah. I'm like, damn, I created a monster. I should've just low suck that. Kissed his ass. You know what I'm saying? Like, hey, Kanye, how you doing? Can I get an autograph? I didn't know who he was. I was like, bro, get out my face. Watch out, little nigga. Like, who is you? Looking goofy. With little goofy glasses on and shit. Goofy backpack and shit. I'm a real street nigga.